He's going to take a timeout. That'll be their third and final stoppage here as we step aside. One last shot for Cutler. He's going to flip that out to the flat. It's complete. And oh, he sheds a tackle. Now he's got some space. The big fella past the 20. Touchdown! He's in on the game's final play. No time on the clock, and they're the Super Bowl champions.
Wow. I think it'd be real easy here to focus on maybe a defensive breakdown with that type of a play in this situation. But let's give a little bit of credit here. That type of play is clutch.
Boy, it was clutch, but to turn it back to the defense, how crushing is that? You think you've got this thing won, and in the last moments, almost literally, you lose it.
Snatching defeat from the jaws of victory.
The Chicago Bears have etched their name in NFL history. They are your Super Bowl champions. For the victors, getting to hoist that Lombardi trophy, you know, we've talked to guys that have done it, and they say there's no better feeling in sports.
I don't know how there can be. The journey to get to this game is incredible. And then to finally break through and win it when all eyes are on this game alone because there's nothing else going on, that's just got to be absolutely amazing. That, the task, incredible. But the accomplishment, forever.
And they are the Super Bowl champs. The Lombardi Trophy is theirs, and so are bragging rights for an entire season. What a season it has been. Feels like we have been there every step of the way. Our entire crew doing a wonderful job. Thanks to my broadcast partner, Charles Davis. For all those guys, I'm Brandon Gunn signing off. We'll talk to you next season right here on EA Sports.